I'm Alex Villarreal with the VOA Special English Education Report. Songs teach language. Consider a song like Tom's Diner by Suzanne Vega. An American teaching English overseas once told us that students love that song. Recently, we asked people on the Special English Facebook page to suggest other songs that English learners might like. Noemi Nito wrote, "I'm one of those English students who love Tom's Diner. I started learning English with Lemon Tree by Fool's Garden. Another favorite is Truly Madly Deeply by Savage Garden." Another person, Asi Tambunan, suggested the song God Only Knows by Orianthi. Yongyi Yako wrote that ABBA songs from Sweden are perfect for class work. Other good songs for learning English are songs by The Beatles and John Lennon, as well as Louis Armstrong's Wonderful World. Paul Cifuentes says Bob Marley's songs are amazing for teaching. Another teacher, Joseph Decca, says songs by Johnny Cash have always worked in his classroom. He says his students can hear the words, plus the songs often have stories. He also likes We Will Rock You by Queen and Beautiful Girls by Sean Kingston. He says young children love C is for Cookie by Cookie Monster from the TV show Sesame Street. Nina John Smith suggested these songs: It's My Life and We Weren't Born to Follow by Bon Jovi. Also, Nothing Else Matters by Metallica. Aurelio Lorenzo Costa Guzmão says he began to like English after his teacher played the Westlife song, I Have a Dream. He wrote, "That was 8 years ago. I was in the 7th grade. And from that day on, my dream of improving my English skills became attached in my mind. Teachers can use this song to convey the message to their students that they should have their own dream for the future." Aurelio's story was no surprise to another commenter, Katya Kavenko. She especially likes songs by Michael Jackson and Queen. She wrote, "When you listen to your favorite songs, you feel emotionally high, and it moves you to action." For VOA Special English, I'm Alex Villarreal. Do you have any favorite songs for learning English? You can share other music suggestions for English learners at our website, voaspecialenglish.com, or on Facebook at VOA Learning English. We are also on Twitter and iTunes.